Hi guys, so today we're going to draw Butch from Rowdy Rough Boys Z. So what you want to do is draw a small curvy line like that, and then draw another curvy line like so. Draw a C like this, and then two straight lines going across. Then draw another line going down in the center. Draw two circles . Draw a dash line like that, a small one for the nose, and then another curvy line like this, and kind of tracing the circle we just drew. And do this for both of the eyes. Trace the circle we drew. And draw like a line like that. Then draw two dots like that. And you just wanna kind of go over the circle and draw a line like that. Draw two small lines like that for the eye crease, and two small circles in the center of the eye we drew. Draw another circle, erase the lines we drew, draw a line like that, and make it go up for its eyebrows. Draw two lines angled down for his side bangs. Start like over here and make a kind of like this one curvy line, and then draw a circle . Draw another curvy line like that, and another one over here, and another one, and then two lines like that. Starting from this point, just complete the circle, like, not complete, like, just trace the half circle. Well, yeah, just trace this part, this thing right here. Next, draw a triangle up here, and draw a tiny curvy line like that, and another one. So it should look something like that. And erase this part, his eye, so it looks something like this. Next, what you're going to want to do is, starting from here, make one curvy line to connect with this line we drew. Draw one line there. Another line here. And another one just like that. Draw two lines from here. Another two lines from here. And just do that. Next, draw two straight lines angled down. So draw that, and over here, draw the same thing. Connect these two with another line. And then draw two rectangles like so on his collar. Under the rectangle we drew here, draw two straight lines close to each other. And over here, draw two more straight lines. Draw two lines angled down over here. And another straight line, like, over here. And kind of eyeball where his, you know, I don't know, just starting from here, make a faint line and draw a line right here. So just do that. From here, draw two lines. And then two more lines. Make one straight line. That was kind of, it's kind of too short for his, how do you say it? His body. So I'm just going to make his coat kind of longer. So let's do that, and then make a straight line. Next, we are going to draw one line starting from here and another line just like that. From here, make another line and another one just like that. And then just draw a few lines and do this to represent the crease. From this rectangle we drew, draw a line like that. And make a curvy, small curvy line like that. Another one, and do this. Draw another line and repeat the same exact thing we did. So draw a line from here and just do that. and another line like that. Starting from here, draw two dashed lines going outward. From here, draw one straight line, another one over here, and connect these two together. Draw from here, this rectangle, draw two lines like so, and continue that down. Draw a curvy line and another one over here, and another one like that. Draw another curvy line here. Next, leave some space here and draw a line and from here draw another line and same for here. Leave some space here and draw two lines, same for this leg. Draw two triangles. Since his legs, well, his jeans are kind of baggy, make it kind of curve at the bottom. Draw one curvy line, another one. Draw two circles and two ovals like that. Draw another oval inside the oval we drew. And then draw kind of like a backward C and make the line touch this oval. And yeah, make it look kind of like a teardrop. Same goes for this shoe. Draw two lines like that and make two curvy lines like this. Now we have Butch. So all you gotta do is just outline and then color. Sorry guys, as I was outlining, I forgot that like, on their coats they have these like arrows like on the side, I guess. So just real quickly, I'm going to add two dash lines like that and another one. So yeah, just make sure you add that. Sorry guys. So yeah, we have Butch. Yeah, just before you color and outline everything, make sure that you added the dash line over here too. But yeah.